of your mind. How can I make up my mind?